I'm outside Farooq Abdullah's residence, and these are celebrations of the National Conference, because they have won, and won handsomely. They were even themselves not expecting so many seats. Now, NC insiders used to say that if they get 30 seats, they'll be happy, but they've got around 40, 42, which absolutely clears the way as far as government formation with the Congress. They don't need anyone else. They can easily form the government. So celebrations, and as far as National Conference is concerned, Umar Abdullah is not here, Farooq Abdullah inside, and there are victory laps, victory rallies that are happening in various constituencies. This is significant because National Conference has been out of power. So much has happened in the last 10 years, and finally they have something to really celebrate, to give a vent. And then we also know the kind of needle, the kind of campaign we have had with the BJP, and the kind of enthusiastic and vibrant campaign we have had. But yes, finally, celebrations as far as National Conference is concerned, and their party workers moving through various constituencies of Srinagar and celebrating this momentous victory. With Campus and Tariq Lone, meet for East Srinagar, Point Here Today.